Where's my girl?
Good morning. To you too.
Yo.
Uncle Steve.
What's up? Don't do that. Don't get up. Stay right there.
Oh, hi.
How you doing?
Good.
You look good.
Thank you.
How's Pops doing? Is he looking after you okay while Mom's away?
That's a silly question. Of course I am. Whoa, hey.
What?
What's the matter with you? What, are you an animal?
It's one little piece.
She's recovering from a serious accident. You don't need pancakes. She needs pancakes. Sit down and relax. Eat up so you can get back in bed.
But I'm not at all tired. We're hungry.
Okay.
Whoa. Put the plate back in front of my daughter, please. Thank you. Okay, here's the thing. Doctor said you gotta eat a lot of food. You gotta get a lot of rest. Then you feel like a nice young lady again. You feel normal, like a person. So please eat your pancakes.
Okay. But Dad, I was actually feeling a little cold. Could you get me my sweatshirt, please?
You're cold? You don't have a fever or nothing. All right, don't touch your pancakes, you animal.
Please, you gotta do something. He's driving me crazy.
Is that bad?
Yeah, he's all up in my business all day, checking up on me, bringing me food. So much soup.
Soup? He's doing soup?
Soup.
Matzo ball. Boy, he's like a Jewish grandmother with that stuff. All right, look, Gracie, here's the thing. When you were in the hospital, Dano was really upset. Of course, I felt helpless. There was nothing he could do. He just had to sit there and wait for the news. But now that he's got you back home, he wants to take care of you, you know? He's going to do everything he can to get you back on your feet. He loves you, you know?
And I love him for that. Mm. But if you could just get him out of here even for a few hours.
Give me one of those pancakes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's the matter with you? What are you eating? Huh?
I'm waiting for you.
You're waiting for me so you can start eating?
Yeah.
Eat. Come on. I gotta butter your pancakes like you're six.
Yeah.
Never butter my pancakes. Yeah, McGarrett. Yeah, I'm with him right now. We'll be right there.
What are we? What's we?
I need you, buddy. I just caught a homicide. I'm gonna need you on this one. I'm so sorry. Are you gonna be okay if I take him?
Oh, you go. I'll be okay. I was really looking forward to spending the day with your daddy.
Yeah, me too. Monkey, eat, please.